wanted to quickly check if there has been any rescheduling as far as the India-Japan summit is concerned. Is that underway? And how does that change the summit structure, really? Are we expecting two summits this year then?
Smita, we are actually in touch with the Japanese side, you know, through diplomatic channels, you know, and we do hope that very soon we will come to the finalization of the date. You know, I mean, it is an annual mechanism, the summit which was supposed to be held in December. That is the one which is getting postponed. But all these matters will be under discussion, you know, with the Japanese side.
Last week, the Tamil Nadu fishermen, about 18 fishermen, they're kidnapped by the Sri Lanka. Any complaint received, anything external affairs ministry to touch with this issue?
You see, we have now a very good cooperation with the Sri Lankan authorities on the release of Indian fishermen, and you must have noticed in the last few years, the mechanism is working very well. Whenever there is an instance of Indian fishermen getting arrested by the Sri Lankan Navy, we promptly take up the matter with the Sri Lankan authorities. And, you know, there is a process which has to be followed, which is followed. And at regular intervals, you know, I mean, the Indian fishermen are getting released. In this case as well, you know, we have taken up the matter with the Sri Lankan authorities, and we hope for a resolution.